好啦，今日咧，我哋会介绍咧点样用 PoE 一个咧人工智能嘅倾偈机械人咧，去答咧或者处理咧 DSICT 嘅 multiple choice。我哋首先开咗个 app 先啦。好，咁啊，佢有个 scan text 功能嘅，譬如你嘅手机或者 iPad 咧，呢、这个咧就系 scan text。咁啊，首先揾咗条 MC 出嚟啦，唔使自己打噶啦，咁啊，用 scan text， 咁啊，开咗个相机咧。佢會即刻咧將咧嗰個題目咧嘅影像咧進行即係 OC 啊，即係認翻啲字出嚟。咁有時順利嘅咧都可以一次過搞掂嘅。咁但係如果唔得咧，咁可能要做多一兩次啦。誒得未先？誒仲爭 A B C D， 咁啊再撳多次啦。係啦，認埋個答案。咁基本上都唔使點再執嘅啦，因為咧都認得好準嘅。你見到呢度咧就係、有個題目啦。嗱，條題目就問咧。究竟咧，即係寫 program 點解要將佢斬開做 module 咧咁樣啊？有咩好處咧 ？advantages 咁咧就一二三樣。咁我哋叫佢答之前咧，自己都諗下先啦。一 user manual 簡單啲，二咧容易啲追蹤個 program 嘅錯誤咁樣。三咧就係 facilitate 咧 programming 嘅 teamwork 分工合作。咁啊睇個款咧都似覺得譬如一都唔係幾合理咁樣嘅，二應該都合理啊，即係容易啲追蹤個 program。咁咧就三就 facilitate teamwork 咁啊，要諗諗喎，要啊。咁呢條題目咧，當年咧只有53% 考生咧係答啱嘅啫 ，correct percentage 咧唔算高。好，我哋撳撳佢。好，最終嘅答案係 D 啊。咁咧就 two and three only， 咁都幾合理喎嚇。咁咧就係好處啊嘛，譬如二就係話容易啲追蹤嘅 program 啦，留意啦。佢有埋個解釋嘅，首先佢先解咩叫 modularity 啦，咁你睇落去咧，都真係好詳細下喎，咁咧就係話 division of a program into smaller self-contained units， 嗱呢個英文咧簡單得嚟又容易明喎，將個 program 斬開做細啲嘅部分，仲要係 self-contained， 或者我哋叫佢做 modules， 咁啊跟住佢好處咧就 easier to trace 個 program 啦 ，debug。方便啲啦 ，testing 都方便啲啊，因為你切碎咗嘛。另外三就話 facility 咧個 teamwork， 因為咧就唔同嘅 team member 咧就可以 work on different modules， 留意係 independently， 即係大家能夠獨立去工作。嗱咁啊，你即係答 MC 個特別嘅地方就係、是、有時我知道二三係啱嘅，二同三係啱。有時我都想知道一點解唔啱嘅，從學生角度，即係一點解係錯咧咁樣。即係點解個 user menu 係啦呢度？點解個 user menu 唔會簡單咗嘅咧？或者可能佢簡單咗，同咧將個 program 斬開做幾個 module 係冇關係咧咁樣啦。咁我睇到佢嘅解釋喎。咁咧就佢話 option one is not necessarily true， 即係唔一定啱嘅，因為咧個 modularity 咧唔代表一定咧令到 user menu 咧係簡單咗。佢可以咧令到個 program 係 easy to understand 啊。講中喎，即係將佢斬開做幾個 module， 咁咧令到 program 容易啲明白理解，同埋容易啲用，但係唔代表個 menu， 唔一定代表個 menu 簡單做。咁如果你覺得呢個解釋唔滿意咧，仲可以 tell me more， 咁就 tell me more， 佢會再俾多啲即係詳細嘅解釋咧俾你。咁我覺得咧呢啲 AI 嘅 chatbox 咧，真係可以俾到咧學生啊，甚至乎老師咧。就係一個更加深入嘅解釋，例如點解個答案啱啊？點解個答案係唔啱啊？咁咧就係一個好重要嘅工具嚟嘅。咁嚟呢度咧，嗱你睇佢再詳細啲解釋咩叫 modularity 咧？咁呢度又多少少字喎。Modularity in programming is a design approach where a large complex program 一個大長又複雜嘅 program 咧 ，broken down into smaller and more 嗱呢度多咗個字啦 ，manageable parts， 即係你能夠 manage 出到嘅部分。咁咧，我哋將佢叫做一個 module 咁樣。咁另外呢度仲有一句話，嗰啲 module 咧寫完之後咧 ，can then be combined to form the complete program。呢個相當好啊，講得啊。咁但係當然咧，有時咧我又唔想佢太過長喎。嗱，呢度咧咁詳細，即係就算 DSE 答長題目，你都未必需要咧寫個好似類似 essay 咁樣嘅即係答案。最緊要係中個 keyword 啊嘛。咁我哋可以再問呢個嘅即係 chatbot 嘅。咁咧，譬如我舉例，我可以咁講噶。例如咧，我可以咧叫個 program 咧就 describe the advantages of modularity in program in less than 20 words， 用少過20個字。嗱，咁呢度一定有 keyword 喎，即係逼佢 俾啲 keyword 俾你咁樣。咁我哋咧即係考試答問題就要最緊要係中個 keyword 嘅嘛，個 meaning 係好重要。即係個 keyword 嘅意思。好，我哋去入睇佢俾咩我哋喎。咁咧真係好短嘅啫。咁啊，你可以數下咪真係少過二十個字啦。咁 modularity improve the cook readability， 嗰啲 cook 容易啲睇啦。maintainability 容易啲，即係修訂改正。reusability facilitate teamwork and reduce development time and debugging effort。哇，非常好啊！呢度每一個字咧都真係字字珠玑，即係講得係非常精辟嘅。咁咧我哋就即係考試咪要記呢啲字咯嚇，答問題就要用呢啲 keyword， 要夠 specific。好多時咧，考評局咧個 report 都有講嘅，考生答問題寫嘅字咧係太過 general， 唔夠 specific。嗱呢度咧就完全俾到曬一啲好 specific 嘅字咧俾我哋，咁我哋咧就知道呢個其實係嗰個核心嘅概念嚟嘅 modularity。咁基本上呢個 app 咧可以用喺所有嘅 topic 嘅 ICT 裏邊，即係我發覺佢咧俾到我哋嘅 response 或者嗰啲解釋咧係非常嘅準確嘅。就可能因為呢個係一個 AI 嘅 program 啦，佢最熟嘅咧，定係同科技有關嘅知識嘅啦。好，我哋呢條片咧就介紹到呢度先啦。咁咧，大家不妨試下呢個 app 啊，叫POE 啊。我用緊呢只嘅機器人咧，就叫 SAGE Sage。好啦，咁我哋下條片咧再見，拜拜。